Here we have our second contestant, please, Madhushree. That looks like fish and chips, Madhushree.
Yes.
Tell us about it.
I have incorporated the two main ingredients. The Byadagi Chilli I've used as a seasoning. The couscous I've used as a coating over the fish. Instead of breadcrumbs, I've used couscous.
That's clever. What have you done with the chilli?
The chilli, I just made them into flakes. And once the fries came out of the fryer, I just sprinkled the thing on top.
Okay, all right. We'll try.
And that's garlic mayonnaise.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Which would have been great if garlic was one of your ingredients.